H.C. Verma, Chapter 6, Question Number 25. In the solution of this question, results derived in question 24 of this chapter is used. If you have not watched our solution to question number 24, you are advised to watch it once. The link to the video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. In the solution to this question, the concept of equivalent gravity is used. You are advised to watch our video on equivalent gravity before watching this solution. The link for video is shown on the screen and given in the descriptions below. Suppose the entire system of the previous question is kept inside an elevator which is coming down with an acceleration a less than g. Repeat parts A and B. From solution of question number 24, we have F is equal to 2 mu mg. From our discussions on equivalent gravity, we know that the elevator descending with acceleration a is equivalent to a system in rest with acceleration due to gravity equal to g minus a. Therefore, in descending elevator, the value of force can be calculated by simply replacing g by g minus a. Thus, the force in this case is 2 mu m into g minus a. This is answer to part A of the question. From solution of question number 24, we have acceleration is equal to 2 mu mg divided by capital M plus m. In this case too, we can get the value of acceleration by simply replacing g by g minus a. Therefore, the acceleration of the blocks in elevator is 2 mu m into g minus a divided by capital M plus m. This is answer to part B of the question. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.